resurrection, there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. Above us on the sky. Dreamer, but I'm not.
Thank you, thank you. I nearly got all the words right too. I'll have to stop writing those daft words, man. I don't know what I'm saying. Getting old.
Woman is the nigger of the world. Yes, she is. Think about it. Woman is the nigger of the world. Think about it. Do something about it. We'll make her paint her face and dance. If she won't be a slave, we say that she don't love us. If she's here, we say she's trying to be a man. By putting her down, we pretend so hard that she's above us. Woman is the nigger of the world. Yes, she is. You don't believe me? Take a look at the one you're with. Woman is the slave of the slave. Ah, yeah. If you believe me, you better scream about it. Woo-hoo. Make a bed and raise our children. And then we leave a flat for being a fat old mother hen. We tell her home is the only place she should be. Then we complain that she's too unworthy to be our friend. Take a look at the one you're with. Woman is the slave to the slave. Ooh. Yeah, you better scream it. Her every day on TV and wonder why she has no guts or confidence. When she's young, we kill her will to be free while putting her down for being dumb. We put her down for being dumb. If you believe me, you better scream all about it.
Simply wonderful to be here. I just want to tell you how great it is. We'd like to do the B-side of that band single.
This song has the same message. It's just put in a way that she puts it.
Are you ready, Hugo?
Sisters and brothers, this is the time of change. This year or never. Wake up now!
Reggae, baby!
As soon as you're born, they make you feel small. By giving you no time instead of it all. And the pain is so big, you feel nothing at all. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. Well, they hurt you at home and they hit you at school.
Give us that backbeat.
They hate you if you're clever and they despise a fool. Till you're so big of crazy you can't follow the rules. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. When they've tortured and scared you for 20 odd years, then they expect you to pick a career. When you're crazy, you can't. What is it you said? Fear. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. Doped with religion and sex and TV. You'd think you're so clever and classless and free. Well, you're still nickel peasants as far as I can see. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. Hey, listen, there's room at the top. They are telling you still. You must learn to smile as you kill. I want a big smile from everyone on that line. If you want to be, yeah, like the folks on the hill. It's so-
Today would have been John Lennon's 65th birthday, so we've had a good old route around the archives to find something quite legendary. Here he is with Instant Karma.
Instant Karma's gonna get you. Gonna look you right in the face. You better get yourself together, darling. Join the human race.
Legendary stuff, but what was Yoko doing holding up bits of card with random words written on it?
How was that? What's that in her head? Very odd.
Thank you. And someone said, what are you doing? He goes, I'm just sitting here watching the Wheels. But what he did was, took a song that he'd written before, and he changed it so it's the same song again. Because that's what you do, you go back and rehash stuff. There was a song in the first act that John said he had taken from Del Shannon, The Runaways, and he turned it into I'll Be Back. He just reversed the chords and it's the same song. Well, he did this with his own song, and he goes like this. Imagine there's no heaven.
Just as long just you stand, stand by me.
This song is another song from one of those albums I made since I left the Rolling Stones. And a lot of people thought it was just about my parents, but it's about 99% of the parents, alive or half dead. 2, 3, 4.
Mother, you had me. You didn't want me.
I just gotta tell you, we'll be right back.
I hope you enjoy it. We'd like to do a last number, I'm Going and Recover.
Years ago, John and Yoko wrote a holiday song unlike any other. It's the perfect greeting for this time of year with an eternal message of peace and of hope. To perform Happy Christmas, War is Over, please welcome Sheryl Crow, Peter Frampton, and Aloe Black with a little help from the Stuttering Association for the Youth.
And so this is Christmas. What have you done? Another year over, and a new one's just begun.
So this is Christmas. I hope you have fun. The near and the dear one, the old and the young.
A very Merry Christmas and a Happy
life together is so precious. together, we have a moment. We need a world over our head. Peaceful station. Let's take a chance and fly away somewhere. Oh.
Oh my love, from the first time. of the world. Yes, she is. Think about it. Woman is the nigger of the world. Think about it. Do something about it. We make a paint of faces dance. If she won't be a slave, we say that she don't love. If she's real, we say she's trying to be a man. While putting her down, we pretend so hard that she's above us. Woman is the nigger of the world. Yes, she is. If you don't believe me, take a look at the one you're with. Woman is the slave to the slave. Ah, oh, yeah. You better scream about. We make a bear and raise our children, and then we leave a flat for being a fat old mother hen. We tell her home is the only place she should be. Then we complain that she's too unworldly to be our friend. Well, that woman is the nigger of the world. Yeah, she is. If you don't believe me, take a look at the one you're with. Why she has no guts or confidence. When she's young, we kill her will to be free. While telling her not to be so smart, we put her down for being so dumb. You better scream about it.
I did.
Well, well, well. Oh, well. Well, well, well. Oh, well.
We sat and talked of revolution, just like two liberals in the sun. We talked of woman's liberation.
Well, well, oh
go to England early summer, and we just kind of said, okay, why not, you know, okay, let's do it. And we invited some friends, and we'd have breakfast, and then we just go right into the studio. So it was really like a home cooking, and that's how Imagine was made. But we didn't know that it was going to be that big.
Okay. Hello, hello. Oh. Hello, mine are working. That's the nasty one. You can rise, gentlemen.
Yeah, Philip.
Hello, Phil. Welcome to Hollywood. Yeah, let's get on the electric piano and...
He's bringing another one in.
Which one, the Fender? Well, I'd like electric piano sound, I really like the Thrill Is Gone or something sound.
Yeah. Changes later, you know.
Pretty soon they'll see what you can do. Da 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 boom.
No, down to the down, down. Yeah, when it gets to the D bit, let's try and change the rhythm slightly. I always sort of envisage sort of some kind of a bit reggae. I don't know what it is, you know, but something that.
How do you sleep at night?
You know, something a bit more jumpy there. I don't know whether it's just a feeling or an actual change.
John?
Yes?
Does that include straight piano?
What is that on
what? Does that include the straight piano?
Should the both pianos do it too? Okay, well, both, everybody do it then. I do.
Alright, guitar, bass,
you see, in Japanese,
I want you
no
to
way.
Tatako
Yorimo.
Ashi.
Aoyo.
Well, that's too long, you see. I only want one line.
I know. But you see, in Japanese, I know that you've heard it before. It's wrong in Japanese because
well,
not
so.
They have. So instead of.
Yes, they have. Everybody in the world says that.
The thing is, you can't say it in one line. So why can't you say Tatako Yorimo? It's very, very strong.
Well, I'll try it. From the top. Yeah, all of you hit the G on the way down to F. One, two, one, two, three, four.
So Sergeant Pepper took you by surprise. You better see right through. Was right when they said
Okay, stop, stop. This guitar is just crippling beyond belief. I can't play it. You just gotta think it's nasty, you know. It's a nasty song, and I don't want it to sort of swing too much. Just. Listen and see what we're doing, or what?
Wouldn't mind hearing it.
What?
I wouldn't mind hearing it.
Yeah, okay. What? Okay.
Okay.
About a lucky man who made the grave, and though the news was rather sad, well, I just had to laugh. I saw the photograph. He blew his mind out in a car. He didn't notice that the lights had changed. A crowd of people stood and stared. They'd seen his face before. Nobody was here, sure he was from the house alone. I saw a film today, oh boy. English army had just won the war. A crowd of people turned away. But I just had to look.
Ah,
Every time I put my finger on it, it slips away. Every time I put my finger on it, it slips away. like to take a dream now. If you're all for a dream, let's take a dream. You like that one, eh? Don't hear that one all the time, do you?
People say we got it made. Don't they know we're so afraid? Thank you.
put a star on my mind.
dream. You gotta do something. You gotta worry. But it's so hard. You know it's hard. Sometimes I feel like going down. You gotta live. Welcome to the rehearsal. The next song is one of those many songs of ours that get banned. It's something Yoko said to me in 1968. It took me till 1970 to dig it.
Εδώ το κομμάτι λέγεται. Ξέρετε πώς λέγεται.
Δεν ξέρω.
After all, I'm falling again. And one, đầu ngõ dưng dưng niềm thương nhớ dáng xinh xinh một người. Được nghỉ hai ngày phép, mất hai hôm làm quen, em ơi cho mình biết tên. Cuộc đời chinh chiến quanh năm với bân biên, thì gót léo mong manh làm sao bước song hành. Anh chị em ngại gió lay nụ tầm xuân vừa hè, chiều nào khi về đến ngang căn nhà màu tím, biết em đang tủm nhìn vào mộng chưa tỏ lối, bên mơ đang chờ nơi chưa thấy ai với thôi. Đời người con gái mưa xa giữa lưng trời, hạt xuống riêng ngâm ngùi, hạt rơi luôn hòa cười. Ai chẳng mong gặp bên trong khỏi hờn duyên ma hồng. Đời anh bay đó mười phương, gặp em anh đã thương càng thương, thương đôi môi đầy mưa sông, thương tia mắt rào rạt sóng. Tuổi ngọt xuân son nét ngà quấn trăng tròn, đời em cao vút trường sơn, gặp em anh ước mong gì hơn. Cho anh bông hồng còn thắm, cho anh trái ngọt vườn cấm, và còn cho nữa tiếng ru trẻ thơ. Nẻo đường muôn vàn lối, yêu nhau vì lời nói, mến nhau qua nụ cười. Dặn dò thêm lần cuối, sách đem cho bầy em, lưu bút ghi vài đứa quen. Ngày lành hâm sau, hai mươi chiếc xe màu, chờ đám cưới cô dâu, cài hoa trắng sang cầu. Ta nhìn nhau, tia mắt trao một hôn ban đầu. Gì hơn cho anh bông hồng còn thắm, cho anh trái ngọt vườn cấm, và còn cho nữa tiếng ru trẻ thơ. Nẻo đường muôn vàn lối, yêu nhau vì lời nói, mến nhau qua nụ cười. Dặn dò thêm lần cuối, sắc đem cho bầy em, lưu bút ghi vài đứa quen. Ngày lành hâm sau, hai mươi chiếc xe màu, chờ đám cưới cô dâu, cài hoa trắng sang cầu. Ta mắt trao một nụ hôn ban đầu, ta nhìn nhau tia mắt trao một nụ hôn ban đầu.